Please stand for a moment of silent meditation and remain standing as we honor our nation in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. And now, join me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Foley High School alma mater.
Foley School's our alma mater, to thy praise we'll sing. For ideals so lofty o'er us, to thee we will bring. Love, devotion, truth, and honor, all to which we'll cling. Foley School's our alma mater, to thy praise we'll sing.
Foley High School. My name is Mira Webb.
And I'm Laura Morse.
Today is Friday, February the 25th.
Coming to you live from Lee Studios,
this is the Lion Pride News.
Good morning, Foley High School. I'm Jack McCoy, and here's today's birthdays. Happy birthday to Monica Jimenez, Mark White, and Tristan Avery. Have a great day and a happy birthday. And now on to Did You Know?
Mardi Gras, Mambo, Mambo, Mambo.
Good morning! Today's National Chocolate Covered Nut Day.
And did you know that an ostrich's eye is bigger than its brain?
And stay tuned for what's happening!
Congratulations to the top six finalists who were selected at the school oratorical contest to complete on March 16th for the Optimist Club of Foley's oratorical contest.
They are Angela Trina Munoz,
Megan Edwards,
Crystal Howard,
Brianna McKenzie,
Casey Merchant,
and Peyton Strong.
There will be a senior versus faculty basketball game this Friday.
Any seniors that would like to sign up, go see Ms. Kay.
Any teachers who would like to sign up, please talk to Coach G or Coach Flanagan.
Track team will be hosting a Mardi Gras dance this Saturday from 7 to 10 p.m. at the Foley High School gym. Tickets are on GoFan.
Today we're honoring Dr. Alexa Irene Kennedy. She was the first African-American woman to be a board-certified neurosurgeon.
So many kids in our house, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup.
Grandkid roundup.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts, Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters, Isabella and Luisa. One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way. Throws a flower, the town goes wild.
Good morning, Foley High School. My name is Mira Webb, and here's today's weather. Today we'll have a 30% chance of rain, with the high being 63 and the low being 51. Have a great day, and go Lions. Now on to sports.
Good morning, Foley High School. I'm Reese.
I'm Shug.
And this is
your locker room report.
Today, our JV baseball team is going to Alberta to take on the Warriors. And tomorrow, our varsity baseball team is going away to take on Bayshore. Congratulations on our varsity softball team for beating St. Paul's 12-0. Make sure you come out this weekend to support them in the Daphne tournament.
Come out and support our soccer boys as they take on Alberta at home at 5:30 and 7:15. And we would like to give a special shout out to my boy, Jonathan Kears.
In the state wrestling tournament, he plays fourth overall. And that's all for your locker room report.
Have a great day, Foley High School.
Go Lions!
Good morning, Foley High School. I'm Ian.
And I'm Mo.
And today for lunch, we're having pizza, fruit, and juice.
And don't forget your grab-and-go.
Have a great day, Foley High School.
And that's Ads are out, Foley High School. Don't forget today is Friday, February the 25th. Have a great Mardi Gras break, and go Lions!